After you have installed Cisco Webex Meeting, you can create an account. If you do not know how to install the app, please check the description of the video. Please note, you do not need to create an account if you only join the meeting. You can use it as a guest user as well. You can create an account when you wish to host meetings or you use the app quite often. So first, go to the app. On this page, tap on Sign Up link. You will be redirected to a web page where you can create your account. Write your email and tap Sign Up. Select your country and write your first name and last name. Tap Continue. You have received an email so you can set up your password. Let's go to our email app. I will go to Gmail. Tap on the link Create a password. Write the password and then confirm the password. Tap Continue. Now your account is created. Tap on Launch installed app. Tap Allow. Now write your email and tap Next. Select the site, what you want, it does not matter. Write your password. You are now logged in with your account on the app. You can easily change your picture on the app. Tap on the image. Here, tap again on the picture. You can take a picture or simply upload one. I will upload an old photo. Now let's find the picture and tap on it. You can edit your picture here so you can look awesome. After you have finished, just tap Use Photo. Now, you can start creating meeting and use the account for your benefit. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.